Welcome to Samarain Channel. On this particular episode, we were given a chance to be part of the Philippine Women's Basketball League Lebanon awarding ceremony. Yes guys, you heard me right. Our CO-OFW's women's are engaging themselves in a basketball game. Plus more exciting happenings such as a bunch of birthday celebrations, one of which turned romantic with a proposal. Aside from that, we had a quick tour on a TURO-TURO store adjacent to the event place in Hamra, where the famous Turon and other Filipino delicacies are sold. So guys, here are the Philippine Women's Basketball League and their entourage.
Hi, my name is Junsi. I'm the advisor of this Philippine Women's Basketball League here in Lebanon. This event is yearly. Now we are now in the awarding ceremony. We just completed our league last Sunday, March 3. Thank you very much for supporting this league.
Hello, good afternoon everyone. Welcome to the Philippine Women Basketball League in Lebanon. This organization, we organized since last year, and this is the second year we organize it. And now, today is our awarding and victory party. The main purpose of this is for all the women of W in Lebanon. Compete for basketball. This organization is specialized only for women basketball. So I invite everybody, my CO-OFW in Lebanon, to participate with us, and it will be next year again.
Magandang araw! Ako po si Vice Gingay ng itong palega na ito. Ang team ko ay Shinto. Ito ang secretary namin.
Ako po ang secretary ng committee ng Philippine Women's Basketball League in Lebanon. At ang layunin po ng liga na to ay mapagkaisa at magkaroon ng kasiyahan kahit na kaunting oras lang ang kapwa natin Pilipino. Pinopromote nito ang sportsmanship at saka pagkakaisa. Yun lang.
Kain lang kayo guys! In behalf of the Philippine Women Basketball League in Lebanon, we thank you and extend our warm gratitude and appreciation to our guests, our dear sponsors, supporters, and fans for being with us from the beginning till this time, 2 years. My congratulations to all of you. You have shown and given all your ability to compete in this kind of event with respect and sportsmanship.
Welcome sa lahat ng umano. Gusto ko lang magpasalamat sa lahat ng mga officer at saka mga sponsors para maging matagumpay itong ating paliga. Congratulations sa inyong lahat, lalo na sa mga nanalo, at magsimula na tayo.
Thank you. it up. Let me. Jack it up.
Pakalain mo guys, dito kami sa isang event. So may biglang nag-propose. I can take you down for a
ride. Ito yung mga kaibigan ko sa Pataway Group. Hoy, Yubi, halika. Kinalan nyo ba ito? Ito yung
Pataway Group.
Walang. Babawi ba sa next year?
Babawi kami sa next year.
Maraming nagtitinda dito mga kababayan natin. Halok-halok lang. May mga alahas. Parang tabo sa atin. Medyo crowded dito yung labasan na pagkatapos ng event. So nandito natin may mga damit din. May mga sing. Dito yung kaibigan ko. Si Nubi. Nubita. May turon siya. Kompletong pagkain dito. Ayun siya.
Kita mo sa amin mo titong dahan.
So magkano turon mo kabayan?
1,000 lang.
1,000.
Kumpara sa Pilipinas, piso.
Piso. Ah, kaya pala sabi mo piso. So marami tayong mga kababayan dito na kumakain. Ayun oh. Para ding nasa na Pilipinas tayo rito pala pag napunta. Tuwing Sunday lang ba kayo rito?
Tinggo lang.
Okay. Andito pa si kababayan natin kumakain. May bago
pa. Hindi ko mapublish. Bakit hindi mo anniversary nyo?
Hello po.
Ayan si kabayan. Anong binibili mo?
Turon.
Turon. Paborito talagang turon. Ikaw ma'am, anong binibili nyo?
Toron.
Toron. Mahilig sa toron ng ating mga kababayan. Namimiss na yung toron. Masarap yung toron nyo, ma'am.
Masarap ang toron, lalo mahaba.
Anong gusto mo rito ang kainin? Toron. Ba't napakahilig niyo sa toron?
Masarap ang toron.
Masarap ang toron ni Nobita. Pagpiso daw yung toron. Ay, iba yung binili niyo, kabayan. Ano yung binili mo?
Huwag mo na iplato.
Ayaw mo ng toron? Ayan sila. Ayan sila na toron.
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 Kayo, ba't wala pa kayong toron? Niluluto pa, mainit. Isang bagsak. Mainit na manok ang toron.
So guys, that was all for this episode. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel. Life is like a game. We need to play defense and offense in order to win every hurdle. Thank you for watching. Until next time, God bless us all.